Hello guys, it's a sunny day today, so let's go to beach. We are going to Southbourne Beach in Bournemouth, about 100 miles from London. Let's enjoy.
If you see the map of London city, it's not too far from the beach. It's in the south side of England. So you can go to beach either south, east or west. You'll definitely find the seaside. Can you see the yellow box on the left? That is the speed camera, also the lines on the road. That is the range where camera can take a picture of your car. If you're going over the speed limit, you can get a fine. beautiful yacht going ahead of us. Beautiful McLaren going on the right hand lane, one of the world's fastest cars.
Had a little break and back on route.
a little bit of slowdown. I can see a house is being transported somewhere. Looks like an outhouse. We are in Bournemouth now, crossing the River Stour, almost near the beach.
Here we are, finally at the beach.
It's a beautiful sandy beach. Enjoy the walk. We like to choose the beaches which are a little far away, not very popular, not too crowded. Serene, away from the hustle and bustle of city life. Sounds of the wave crashing is beautiful. It's a little cold today, so maybe enjoy a walk, play in the sand, be kids again.
Now that the beach time is finished, we are heading back home to London, but I need to charge my car in between. So this time we are using Osprey charging machine. I'll show you around there. Yes. Take the plug that goes in your car. Ours is DC. CCS. Okay. Contactless. On Apple Pay there. Take the plug out. Charges you £5, and then until it uses up, it doesn't charge more, then it charges you £5 again. And about half an hour we will wait, we will get about 18 to 90 miles range, and then we'll get back to London. That's part of the plan now. As you can see, I've got 197 miles left. I only need to travel 100 miles, but when I'm driving on a motorway, the battery seems to get used a bit more, so just to be on the safe side, I'm going to let the battery reach 80%, right there, for 17 more minutes, and then I'll have sufficient charge to comfortably reach back home and continue my day tomorrow as well without going to charge the car. Almost home, 7:30 in the evening, as you can see around, like 5 o'clock in the evening. Sanjana 5 vaga jevu light che ajwadu che. Don't forget to subscribe. Let me know if you enjoyed the video. What did you like? Comment and like. Catch you later.